Utica police are investigating three shots fired incidents. One most recently was just before 5 a.m. on the 1200 block of Schuyler Street. Police say one bullet went through the front window of a home. Two spent casings were found. The other incidents were yesterday on Seymour and Dudley Avenues. If you have any information on any of these investigations, call Utica police.